Hello, and welcome to our 2021 Senior Solo Night and Senior Awards. My name is Aaron Cohen, and along with Josh Barrell and Michael DeBach, we direct the music program here at CHS. Tonight, we take this moment to reflect on the journeys of our seniors over the course of the last 4 years. We give them an opportunity to shine in the spotlight while much of their time in the program has been in their respective ensembles. One of my favorite aspects of this evening's performances is hearing and seeing the varied talents and interests of our seniors. Tonight we'll also be recognizing a number of seniors for their outstanding contributions to the music program, and we'll present a number of awards throughout the evening. Mr. Barrell, Mr. DeBach, and myself deliberate long and hard on these decisions on who deserves these awards, and while we'd love to acknowledge everyone in the program, these individuals we recognize tonight really stand out. To get us started this evening, we have a special performance from the seniors of the a cappella program. Please enjoy.
Seniors!
It's been a really, really messed up year. 11 months of torture, days full of bitter.
We've been living in a world of fear. It's senior year and it's time for us to quit her.
La la la.
Whatever.
La la la.
Prom doesn't matter.
La la la.
Graduation.
La la la.
We're staying home tonight.
Tonight.
There's a pandemic all over the world tonight.
Tonight.
And we're spending all our nights on FaceTime.
I don't know if I'll make it.
But watch how good I'll fake it.
It's alright.
Alright.
Tonight. Tonight.
Our senior year. I wanna have a pep rally. I wanna jump with my friends through the valley. Yeah, I wanna go to prom with somebody.
Screen.
How long is this quarantine?
Sanitizer in my hand.
Oh, I miss the football stands.
Living in my hoodies. They all say this year's a breeze.
College hat all day.
Will I ever live away?
Never thought this year would end up online. It's true.
Oh, well.
Counting down, counting days till we graduate from school.
You're out of my life, I'm so much better. You thought that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger.
You thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. You thought that I'd be sad without you, I love harder.
You thought I wouldn't grow without you, but I'm wiser. You thought that I'd be helpless without you, but I'm smarter.
You thought that I'd be stressed without you, but I'm chilling. You thought I wouldn't sell without you, sold my million.
I'm a survivor, I'm not gonna give up.
Our first award of the evening is for Outstanding Achievement in Guitar. This year's award goes to Joshua Batista. Josh has been in our program for 4 years, from never having played guitar before in his life to performing solo pieces, and he's well on his way to mastering finger-picking technique. His growth over his time in the program has been incredible. He's been a quiet and strong presence. He's brought seriousness, interest, and dedication to the program. Congratulations, Josh.
Hi, my name is Quinan Nguyen, and today I will be playing Bach's Prelude in B-flat major. Before I begin, I want to give a very big thank you to my family and my piano teacher, Irina Brenner, who have supported me in my piano journey all of these years. And I would, of course, like to give a huge thank you to Mr. Cohen, Mr. Barrell, and Mr. DeBach. Playing flute and music in general at CHS has been such an integral part of my high school career, and I really wouldn't be where I am today without the CHS music program. I hope you enjoy.
For outstanding achievement in strings. Mia has been the principal cellist in our chamber orchestra for the last couple of years and has been an exemplary leader. She's a passionate musician who takes pride in her work, loves to share the experience with other players. Her dedication to our strings program and to a high level of personal musicianship and artistry will have a lasting impact. She's going to do great things as she goes on to study cello in Santa Barbara, and we wish her well. Congratulations, Mia.
Thank you.
One thing we know is true about all of our seniors this evening, they have dedicated themselves to taking music every one of the last 4 years while here at CHS. It has required focus, determination, creativity to make their schedules work, and perseverance. A student who exemplifies this, and we'd like to recognize tonight with the Outstanding Achievement in Leadership Award, is Jeremy White. Jeremy embodies these principles of leadership in so many different ways. He has dedicated himself as much to his own personal growth as to the growth of those around him. I believe being a good leader requires humanity and being a good person, genuinely wanting the best for others and for the whole. Thank you, Jeremy, for your leadership, and congratulations.
Hey, long time no talk. I know high school's over, and we both got our own lives now. And to be honest, I don't really even talk to a lot of people from back then, but...
I'm still waiting outside of your front door. You'll be my last forevermore. I'll take that chance, yeah. Life be moving fast, will you save a slow dance for me?
It used to be easy, yeah. Falling head over kicks. She rock Vans and rubber bands on her wrist. Plus she puff pass, cut class, and sweet with a twist. That's all I needed to know. And she cool with my friends. There will never be a love quite like that love. Talking high school nights, getting high like buzz. Then somebody caught the fuzz. We was in your truck. They ain't nothing like us. Is it obvious that
I'm still waiting outside of your front door. You'll be my last forevermore. I'll take that chance, yeah. Life be moving fast. Will you save a slow dance for me?
Put your head on my shoulder.
We got too much history. It's really no mystery. I'm holding on to something that's dead and gone. We got too much history. It's really no mystery. I'm holding on to something that's dead and gone. I'm still waiting outside of your front door. You'll be my last forevermore. I'll take that chance, yeah. Life be moving fast, will you save a slow dance for me?
Put your head on my shoulder. Put your head on my. Put your head on my shoulder.
Life be moving fast, will you save a slow dance for me?
And I am the a cappella teacher at Calabasas High School. And tonight, I have the pleasure of announcing our Vocal Music Award winners. The award for Outstanding Achievement in Music goes to a strong and versatile vocalist who we can always count on to light up the stage. She has an expansive range and the ability to move effortlessly from choral music to musical theater to pop vocals and a cappella. She is also a charismatic performer with a captivating stage presence. She has been an asset to the program, not only for what she can do musically, but also for her positivity, spirit, and drive. I have been so proud to watch her blossom over her time in the program into the undeniable triple threat that she is today. And I look forward to following her success as she begins the next chapter of her life as a musical theater major at Syracuse University. Congratulations to the recipient of the Outstanding Achievement in Music Award, Sammy Berman.
Hi, I'm Michaela Williams, and I'm going to be singing and playing an original song called Blue.
Blue, the color of the sky feels like rain. It's pouring and it's drowning out my brain. Cause what if things will never be the same? Blue, the feelings that I feel for you are feelings that I never thought I knew. So tell me why I'm feeling so blue. Cause I'm tearing all my thighs and sending them away. I'm trying to forget the ones that got away. Cause I love too good to go to waste. I'll dry off all my tears, the ones that make me say now. Creeping up over my head. Should I be somewhere else instead?
The award for Outstanding Achievement in Choir goes to a fabulous singer and dedicated leader in the program. She is a show-stopping powerhouse vocalist who excels across musical genres with a uniquely beautiful tone, a dynamic vocal range, and an eye-catching presence on stage. She has been a trusted and respected leader in the program with an enthusiastic and optimistic attitude, and is someone Mr. Beryl and I have been able to rely on time and time again. She has shown incredible dedication and commitment to the program and has been an absolute joy to get to know and watch grow over the past 4 years. Congratulations to the recipient of the Outstanding Achievement in Choir Award, Scarlett Morgan.
Hi, my name is Emma Maltz, and I'm going to be playing Love Like You by Rebecca Sugar. If I could begin to be half of what you think of me, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you act, wondering when I'm coming back, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you. Love like you. Thought I might be bad, now I'm sure that it's true, 'cause I think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special. If I could begin to do something that does right by you, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you look, shaken by how long it took, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you.
The John Philip Sousa Award goes to the Outstanding Classical Musician in the High School Program. Tonight, we award this to Joshua Tam, our principal clarinet player in the Wind Ensemble. Josh has been the principal for the last couple years, a member of the marching band, as well as our leadership team during his time in high school. He's a fantastic and expressive performer who has continued to work hard and grow throughout these 4 years. His quiet determination has really impacted the musicians around him, and he is well respected by all three of us directors. Josh's name will be on the perpetual plaque on the wall in the band room, and he will also receive a trophy and a certificate. Congratulations, Josh.
Hello, my name is Joshua Tam. Before I begin, I'd like to thank my music teachers, Mr. Cohen, Mr. Beryl, and Mr. DeBock, my clarinet teacher, Deborah Cantor, and my parents, Tammy and Anthony. Here is Sola de Concord by Henry Rabeau. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Armstrong Award goes to an outstanding jazz musician in the high school program. Tonight we award that to Noah Rozanski, our bass player in the Jazz A Band. Noah embodies the characteristics of Louis Armstrong: passion and love of music, sharing that passion with others, and a focus on the group dynamic, the community of musicians who come together to create music. Noah really stepped it up in the last 2 years to ground the band. His daily focus, his hard work, his pristine recordings, and willingness to hear and respond to feedback are what really stand out. Keep your ears out for his band Pushing Veronica. Congratulations, Noah. The Director's Award is an award that we have long held as our free choice, given to the student who we can hold up as a model to other students, whether it's for their leadership skills, their musicianship, their contributions to the growth of the program. Students who we have recognized throughout the years are the students without whom we can't imagine the program. This year we are proud to honor Ava Tagioff with this award. Her horn playing will speak for itself in a moment, but let me just tell you that she has demonstrated the highest level of musicianship, patience, commitment, and loyalty. Unarguably one of the most difficult instruments, she has grown by leaps and bounds, and she shows no signs of stopping. Sometimes there are just people who are on a different level, and Ava's one of them. Congratulations, Ava, and good luck in New York.
Hi, I'm Ava Tagioff, and today I'll be performing Strauss's Concerto No. 1 in E flat major.
Thank you.
I have the pleasure of giving the National School Choral Award to someone who has worked tirelessly throughout her time in the music department to be the best singer and leader she can be. She is a beautiful vocalist whose head voice is as clear and pure as her chest voice is rich and powerful. Over the years, Mr. Beryl and I have found ourselves leaning on her as much for her varying musical abilities in choir and a cappella as we do for her ability to effectively and enthusiastically lead her peers. She has become a dependable and admired director who motivates the people around her. She is also a multi-talented artist whose abilities reach far beyond music as she finds herself heading to Chapman University in the fall to pursue her dream of becoming a filmmaker. This year's National School Choral Award goes to Rachel Sands.
Hi, my name is Rachel Sands, and to culminate my 4 years in the CHS music program, I will be performing You'll Always Find Your Way Back Home for my senior solo. I could not have gotten this far if it wasn't for my family and my friends always supporting me, as well as my incredible music teacher giving me all the tools that I need, Jackie Henderson. Also, I chose a very sentimental song for my performance, as I first performed it when I was 6 years old at a kindergarten talent show. Now I'm singing it again when I'm 18 and about to graduate high school. So it's come full circle for me. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Chase your dreams. laugh and cry, but everybody knows you'll always find your way back home.